guys, it's Alexis, and welcome back to a fun new read. This one's called, If You Give a Cat a Cupcake, He Is Friends with the Moose and the Pig Who Wanted a Party. So if you give a cat a cupcake, do you all like cupcakes? I like cupcakes. If you give a cat a cupcake, he'll ask for some sprinkles to go with it. When you give him the sprinkles, he might spill some on the floor. Do you all like sprinkles in your cupcakes? Cleaning up will make him hot, so you'll give him a bathing suit and take him to the beach. He'll want to go in the water and build a sandcastle too. Then he'll look for seashells. Looks like he's having a lot of fun at the beach. He'll find a few other things as well. He'll put them in his pail and try to pick it up, but it'll be too heavy. He'll decide he needs to work out at the gym. Ooh, he's gonna get stronger. First, he'll warm up on the treadmill. Then he'll lift a weight or two. He might even try a karate class. That's silly. Look at him in the little karate thing. After the gym, he'll want to go to the park. When you get there, he'll see the rocks. He'll climb as high as he can go. At the top, he'll see the lake. He'll want you to take him rowing. Ooh, that sounds fun. He'll be the captain and you'll have to row. Then he'll notice the merry-go-round and want to go for a ride. Oh goodness, they just got out on the pond! He wants you to go for a ride too. You'll choose the horse with the purple mane and he'll go on the whale. The whale will remind him of the science museum. He'll ask you to take him there. First, he'll find the... Do you all like merry-go-rounds? I think they're fun. Dinosaurs! Then he'll visit the... What do you think he's going to visit next after the dinosaurs? Hall of Apes! When the museum closes, he'll be the last to leave. On the way home, you'll pass by the beach. You'll help him gather all of his things. Then he'll want to race you. That sounds like fun. A little race. When you get home, he'll empty the sand from his shoes. He might spill some on the floor. Seeing the sand on the floor will remind him of the sprinkles. He'll probably ask you for some. And chances are, if you give him some sprinkles, he'll want a cupcake to go with them. I hope you all enjoyed If You Give a Cat a Cupcake. I think it was a really cute book. See you guys next time.